All right, the next video I'm going to show you how to make is a linkage arm. That's this piece right here. This piece is incredibly simple to make, but if you don't do it the right way, it can become very challenging. What I do when I look at this, if you look from here to here is 3.5, and from top to bottom right here is 0.25. So it's really just a rectangle. If you create a rectangle and then create two circles on the end and trim out what you don't need, it builds really easy. Otherwise, if you try to make a line, make a circle on it and stuff like that, it gives you all kinds of grief if you try to adjust these distances. So I'm going to go ahead and build a 3.5 by a 0.25 rectangle. So I'm going to go ahead and create my sketch, grab my rectangle here. Okay, we'll just do it off of here. So we said 3.5, okay, and it's by 0.25 for my dimensions. So you can either just make your rectangle and dimension it or do the dimensioning like I did right at the same time. Now, on the ends here, we have these circles that have a radius of 0.1875. So when I create it, I got to double it for my diameter. So I'm going to create a circle. I'm going to find that midpoint right there, and I'm going to type in 0.1875 times 2, and it gives me that circle. I'm going to do the same down here, okay. And I'm going to do 0.18, I'm sorry, that was bad. 0.1875 times 2, and there's my circle. Now I can just come in and I can trim this part, and this part. It's not going to let me trim this because it's dimensioned right there, but it doesn't make a difference. There's a gap around it that I can fill in. So I come over here, trim, trim, and trim, and we're good to go now right there. If I want to delete these out, I can, and then dimension from here to here, that's fine, but it's really not a big deal. Now, I'm going to go ahead and at the same time make it really easy. I want to punch this hole. The hole is 0.128, right, for a diameter. And it goes through and it says typical, so it works for both. So I'm going to come down here. I'm going to type in 0.128. There's my first hole and do my second one. 0.128. There's my holes. I hit finish and I do an extrude and I pick everything with those holes. And it's the depth of this guy. Is right here is 0.125. So I go ahead and make it 0.125. Hit enter. There's the part that I need. Okay. The only thing I have left to do is come up here and switch it to ABS plastic and save it and make it whatever color I want. There it is. You got your part. Hope that was helpful.